What up, my green kitties? Okay, so I remembered at the last damn store. But I'm here at Ross. Y'all, Kohl's. I gotta go to a different one. They didn't give me what I'm looking for at Kohl's. They didn't give me what I was looking for at Kohl's. So I'm at Ross. I just, you know, stopped by Ross to kind of see what Ross was giving or whatever. So I'm like, okay, y'all. Yeah. So I got a couple of things. Right, 9 West, and I like this color for one of the older ladies. Okay, I think this is cute, y'all. I like the color. It's 9 West. I like that. I like this. I like it. I think it's really cute, you guys. This with some perfume. I think this is cute. So I got this for one of the older ladies. I got these for me, y'all. These are really cute. And they look warm in the inside. And stop touching stuff. And so I got these. I'm getting these. I am a Chuck Taylor type of girl, y'all. So I may get these. I don't know. I think they're so cute and I like the color. I was going to get these, but I'm not going to get them. Yeah, I'm not going to get these. I was, but I'm not. Scoot over, guys. Okay, I may get these. Uh-oh. Hold on, y'all. I may get these, though. I think these are really cute, but they look kind of big. So, I got to see. They say a 7, but I don't know. So, I'm getting... These two are going to be for me. You guys know I love candles, so I'm going to get this. It smells so good. It says, always choose kindness. That's so me. And then... I like this. With God, all things are possible. Matthew 19:26. And they smell really good. Okay, so y'all seen that. And then look, you guys. Dirty Minds. It's a game. Me and my husband can play it. So, it's supposed to be a dirty, clean game. 2 players. So, I'm going to get that. My son's getting this. And look, I like these shoes for Christmas, you guys. Oh, I got this. My husband is always fucking with his feet, y'all. Always fucking with his feet. And he never has the proper shit. So, I'm buying him that. And it's for men. To make them feel pretty good. Men's health. But I like these shoes, you guys. What do y'all think? They're very low. They're cute. Because I don't know if we're going to... Well, I ain't going to say I don't know if we're going to church. Because church probably going to be close. You guys know I'm doing my video. Why would you do that? Stop doing that. That don't belong there. Don't have me tell you stupid stuff again. Anyway, you guys, look at these. Am I bugging or are these cute? I don't know. I just like the color. So, I may get these. I don't know. I'm probably not. Okay. I got this. Or I'm getting this. It's a sweater dress. It's really cute. I like it. It's a gray sweater dress. You can't go wrong. And this is what I'm going to get one of the other old ladies. It's Steve Madden. It's really big. It's white and black. Right? Look at it, y'all. Y'all tell me. It's white and black. It's Steve Madden with the little silver right there. My bad. It's cute in the back. I like it. And then, I was going to get her the Steve Madden, okay? Blanket and gloves. Even though her favorite color is red, they didn't have red. So, I think that and this will be nice. So I think I should get that for one of the older ladies. Get that purse with some perfume. I told you guys to stop. Get some perfume. And get some perfume for the other lady. And then get the guy something. And then I'll be done. I think that's easier. Because when I was thinking about pajamas, I'm like, number one, I don't know their size. You know what I'm saying? I don't know their size. I can just... I'm pretty good though on sizes. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm pretty good on sizes, y'all. Like, I can look at somebody and kind of tell what size they are. But you know what? I said, fuck it. That's too hard. Let me get something that's simpler. What's this? Oh, my goodness, y'all. Look at this. I'm going to get this. Because my, y'all know my, y'all don't know, my handyman drinks beer, right? That's his thing. That's his shit. Give him a beer. He cool. Amir, come here. Look, y'all. This is a Budweiser radio, Bluetooth speaker. Now, this is perfect for him. Oh, my goodness. And I wasn't even getting him gift. Oh, my goodness. And not because I just don't give people gifts. Like, I do it during the year. So, Christmas, I don't do all of that. But that's cute. I'm going to get that because it's cute. Yeah, y'all. Right now, I'm in this area over here, this messy area. That's why I don't like coming here. Because I'm looking for a selfie stick because I'm holding my phone. And I need to do something better. So, hold on, y'all. I need a selfie stick. Dude, I got this, you guys. Tell me if y'all use this. I haven't used it yet. Back up. Hi, Amir. This right here, y'all. UV sanitizer thing. I have bought this and I still haven't used it. Yeah. If you guys have bought the sanitizer, you put your phone and all that in there, let me know how y'all like it. I am looking for a selfie stick and I do not see a selfie stick, y'all, at all. Like, there was a day in time. Uh-oh. A neck lodger. Y'all, look at this. Now, this is a good gift. Look, hold on. This is good for me. A neck lodger. Look, you can lay down and put it on your neck and watch the TV. Now, you know that's cool. Look at that, y'all. That is cool. Now, that is cool. How much is it? Because I may just get that because I think that's nice. I don't like the shit around my neck, though. I ain't going to lie to you. But that is cute. Oh, look. Someone's a Raiders fan. Look, they got the Raiders box. Oh, my goodness, y'all. And it light up. Oh, my goodness. Okay. My husband's not a Raiders fan, though. I'm looking for something, and I'm not finding it. Anyway, are y'all proud of me? I'm making a lot of videos. I hope you guys like them. I don't see a selfie stick, and I'm just wasting too much time right here. All right, no selfie stick. Okay, move them away. So that's what I have, you guys. That's what I think I'm going to get. Uh-oh, I may see find a selfie stick here. Nope. Nope. That's that wireless car thing. What is this? This is really... Oh. Nope, no selfie stick. Alright. So, I think I'm done, y'all. I think I'm done. Scoot over, Jewels. So, yeah. That's when I'm going to get them. They're done. Yeah, they're done. Move. Boy, leave me alone. My son's talking about we're not done. Boy, if you don't leave me the hell alone. Sorry. Excuse me. Oh, my. Look at this line, guys. Look at this line. Oh. Hold on. Let me show y'all the line. That line is long. Okay. Whew. Okay, y'all, I'm done. I'm absolutely done. I'm finna get in this line real fast right here. You guys, pay attention. Come over here. Stand right here. Come right here. Stand right here. Yeah, I'm done. Oh, these are cute. $16.99. Anyway, I hope you guys can hear me. I don't need no more Christmas decorations at all. Oh, I am looking for his dad something right here. Oh, wait. It's missing something right here. Hold on, y'all. What is this? Yep. I'm done with the family. This is what he getting. This is what his dad is getting. A robe. With foot shit. There we go. This is what he getting. I'm done with it. Because you guys know, for his birthday, I gave him a lot. I bought him a $400 watch. I gave him a gift certificate from Lowe's. $100 gift certificate, Lowe's, Home Depot, and some more shit. I did a lot for his birthday. Fuck that shit. We're going to do it like this. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. And it's real big. He gonna think it's really something in there. So we gonna, it's real big. He gonna really think it's something in there. And that's how we gonna rock that, y'all. I'm done. I told y'all I was gonna be done.
Serious business, and so is your safety. So let's score those great bargains the safe way. Stay home if you're not.
Yeah, I don't have that type of patience, y'all. I don't. If I can't find nothing, it's gonna be bada boom, bada bam, okay? Bada boom, bada bam. Okay. Can, listen, let that go. Stand right here. I need y'all to. Hey! You're done. You're done. Get over there, stand. Follow my basket. Pay attention. Focus. Oh, now look at this now. Okay, hold on. I like these too, y'all. Look at that. And call it a day. Like, let me see here. Hold on. All right. Excuse me. Oh, look at this, y'all. Hold on. All right. Okay, I changed it. He gonna get this one. Okay, I'm done. Let it go. Well, your arm. Okay, so I changed it from that to this. Boys, get over here. Okay, so I'm gonna get him that and some slippers. Yep. So he gonna get this and slippers. Okay, he gonna get that and slippers. His wife is gonna get this purse and some perfume somewhere up there. Let me see. Shit, he may just get a wallet. A Michael Kors wallet. Hold on. Let's see about him a wallet. Oh, look at the Michael Kors wallet, y'all. Okay. I like the Michael Kors. Let me just see if I can find him a good old wallet. What did I ask you guys to do? I'm confused because you can't have nothing in your hand not doing what I asked you to do. Good old wallet. Oh, I like this brown one. Oh, y'all. Amir, get that for me. Oh, this is a nice little wallet. I don't want it. Just put it anywhere, baby. Who is? I don't know who these people are. But I like that. Shit, he need this one. What would Jesus do? What would Jesus do? Okay. All right. I don't see no wallet that's really getting my attention. This is a really nice. My stomach hurt, y'all. Y'all, my stomach hurt. Over here. Aren't I over here? Oh, my stomach is hurting. All right, y'all. My stomach hurts so bad, y'all. I ate those damn greens and shit. Oh, now my stomach hurt. I'm done. Everybody getting these gifts and I'm calling it a day. Okay, because I don't have to get them shit. I really don't owe them nothing, okay? He getting house shoes and some lotion. His wife gonna get that and some perfume. The kid's grandmother gonna get a Steve Madden purse and a Steve Madden gloves. Yeah, I'm about done. Yep, I'm done. Everybody got a gift. Now I can focus on what I'm gonna get my kids. Look at this giant lollipop, y'all. Look at this. Look, that is a big lollipop. Daughter, do it look like I can see that right now? Oh my God, my stomach hurts so freaking bad. But I was determined to get their shit today, period. I was determined, y'all. I was determined. Cedric went to the doctor. He got his refill on his medicine. We got that done. I got the people they stuff for Christmas. We got that done. So I like finishing my day out and making sure that it's all done. So I'm almost gonna pay for this shit and call it a day. Come on, guys. Hold on, you guys. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm well, and yourself? Hold on, Mir. Hold on, y'all. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna have to give it to you. You guys, come over here. Don't open that. Stand right here. Sorry. Hey, baby. What else? Back up. Stand right there. I'm not buying it. I'm so tired, you guys. I'm sleepy. I'm sleepy and tired. And oh, I should have got a comforter from here. Your nails are so pretty.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Get over here.
Wait, you're not buying it?
Don't worry about what I'm doing. Just stand right there. Yeah. So I bought the gifts. These are what they get in. If they don't like it, oh well. Oh well. Anyway, when I leave here, you guys, I want to go to Walmart. I want to go to Walmart and get me some eggnog. My husband brought me some eggnog from Soy eggnog. It was so good. I drank it up all night. I mean, drank it up. It's no more. I have no more, and I want it really bad. I'm craving it. And I believe this is the last month that